presenting the greatest group in the world. Group 3, Mr. Walters, where you at?
Get ready for your lesson. First session, class is in session.
This condition is something severe. The worst syndrome doctors have seen in recent years. This can happen to the young or even to you. This can even take your life, so be careful what you do. Feel the chest affects the expansion of the lung, making it difficult to breathe. You feel completely stunned. This one part of your ribs separate from the chest wall due to blood trauma like a car accident or a fall.
Feel chest, feel chest, if you got feel chest, weigh yourself for the ultimate test. It's hard and funny, but it's not really the best. The condition will make your body feel distressed. Feel chest, feel chest.
That I must confess. So technically, to be diagnosed with flub chest, you need your ribs broken in 2 or more places. This affects seriously your pleural space, and you need not only 1, 2, but 3 ribs broken. And that's just the beginning, yeah, you're gonna be hurting. And one major symptom's paradoxical movement. Makes you kinda look like it's some kinda mutant. You get grazes, bruises, chest discoloration. Trouble breathing, chest pains enough to cause frustration. Also the possibility of a little fever. And no, not referring to Justin Bieber. Flub chest can be identified by many different ways, but the main source is by using x-rays, by looking at the surrounding organs and the structures, making sure you don't have a blood vessel that's punctured.
You can also suffer from pulmonary contusion. I hope that all this information isn't confusing. Feel just as bad and that's easy to see. So if you know the chorus, then sing
everybody
now.
Feel chest, feel chest, if you got feel chest, then prepare yourself for the ultimate test. Yeah. It's hard and funny, but it's not really the best. The condition will make your body feel distressed. Feel chest, feel chest, if you got feel chest, then part of your ribs are separated from the rest of your chest. You're gonna have
pain medication, mechanical ventilation can help achieve the chest stabilization. Cause with this condition you need heavy sedation. Corrective surgery is a possibility that has the ability to reduce mortality. So you better pray your flood just goes away, cause if not, I guarantee you're gonna have a bad day. So that's some of the glitches just to let you know. Hey, I think we got it all, so why don't we go?